take care of the cabinets. What? I ain't the only woman who got to look after cabinets. The new prime minister got to do all of that now. Theresa May? Theresa May not. We got to wash your sea. Here, Matthew Passan at women's meeting last night. I could be prime minister. I could organize cabinet. She organized cabinet. She couldn't even organize her own wardrobe. You see what she's wearing at church Sunday last? Where she wearing in all these little short skirts? You can see all of her morning way into the afternoon. Look, don't vex my skin. We got to pray for these leaders, you know. Our lives are in their hands. We got to pray for women. This one, they just chuck out to number 10. Mrs. May, Barack Obama, and even that crazy one in Africa. All of them need Jesus. Look, I'm getting a chill. Fitz, I'm gone, yes? I'll go see all of you. Move. Chill with me.